Looking ahead to Thursday, the California Department of Motor Vehicles will reopen all of its remaining field offices, but services will still be limited. California DMV says employees will assist customers with current appointments, but they will limit transactions that require an in-person visit. You cannot get behind the wheel and take a driver's test. The DMV still recommends using their services online if at all possible.